subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
Parithi Ilamvazhuthi, former DMK Minister, Deputy Speaker and six-time member of the Tamil Nadu Assembly, died at his Besant Nagar residence in Chennai on Saturday after a cardiac arrest. Parithi reportedly was taken to the hospital on Saturday morning after he complained of discomfort. He was 58. Parithi single-handedly took on the ruling AIADMK in the Tamil Nadu Assembly between 1991 and 1996 before joining the ruling party. NYOOOZ Desk.